According to new polls out this week, only 27% of Republicans believe that Joe Biden was the legitimate winner of the 2020 election. So you have over 70% now of Republicans, because it's still growing, over 70% who either say he didn't win legitimately or they're not sure. They're confused about it. While only 27% are out there saying, yep, you know what, he won. So the party of sore losers is in such denial and is so easily gaslit into believing things that aren't true that now only a quarter of them accept reality. That's horrifying, by the way, for the future of the United States. When one of our political parties only has a quarter of its members who can look outside and see the sky is blue and admit the sky is blue, yes, that is a major problem. The bigger problem from this poll, however, is the fact that only 44% of Republicans say they have any faith in our election systems here in the United States. We're heading into an election year, and fewer than half of the Republican Party believes that we can trust our election systems. So what does that mean? Why is that number more important than the 27% number? Glad you asked. It's more important because what we saw happen on January 6th was a result of Republicans being conditioned for 2 months to not believe election results, to believe that their favorite candidate somehow had this stripped out of his fat little hands. And they stormed the Capitol because of it. And now if we're looking at less than half of members of the Republican Party believe we can trust elections, so when their favored candidate coming up in 2022 loses, what are they going to do? Are they going to storm state capitals? Are they going to storm the U.S. Capitol again? The less faith they have in the system, and of course, according to the other polls that we've talked about recently, where a majority of them say that violence could be necessary against the government, this is a recipe for disaster here, folks. And we're watching it. We're watching the ingredients be added to this recipe one at a time in real time. And unfortunately, there's not a whole hell of a lot that we can actually do about it. You know, we can educate people, we can tell them, hey, you're believing in a fantasy that doesn't exist, but it's up to them whether or not they want to believe it. So I don't know, but I do know that 2022 is going to be horrendous. The aftermath of whatever happens in this upcoming election is not going to be good. Because either the Republicans take back the House, maybe even the Senate, and then they put the extremists in charge of the House, then we're screwed. Or Democrats somehow manage to hang on, Republicans cry fraud, and then you've got more crazy people storming the Capitol. That's what these polls are telling me. I don't like either one of those outcomes. But unfortunately, right now, I'm not sure how to fix this problem in the Republican Party either.